Item number two, how do you deal with stress? In other words, are you emotionally involved with the property? This is item number two on my list. Can you cope with the ups and downs that having a rental property will throw at you? Because believe me, it can be stressful and you have to take emotion out of it. So point number two on my list of 11, are you able to take your personal feelings out of it and treat it like a business?